to be, or is it all a lie? Read between the lines and this ain't it.